Welcome to Power Moves. Thank you so much for joining me today. We'll start away from the back of the chair, sitting up nice and tall. We'll start with the shoulders. We'll take the shoulders up, back, and down. So as a reminder, as we go through class, your goal is to go past your comfort zone. So you'll reach further, you'll open the hand more, you'll get more weightedness on when we do things. Let's go in the other direction. So your challenge is to go further than you normally would on your own. Shoulders are relaxed. Inhale, hands up. Maybe touch the palms. Exhale, hands down. Inhale, hands up. And exhale, hands down. Two more. Inhale, hands up. And exhale down. Last one. Inhale up. And exhale down. Head, we'll take it to the right and then bring it to center 10 times. One, center, help me count. Two, center. Three, center. Four, feel the stretch. Five, center. Six, center. Seven, center. Eight, center. Nine, center. 10, center. Readjust, lengthen tall. We'll take head to the left and bring it to center 10 times. 1, center. 2, center. 3, center. 4, center. 5, center. 6, big stretch. 7, center. Count it out. 8, center. 9, center. 10, and center. With arms long, we're going to reach down towards the floor and come back up. We'll stay on the right side. So your goal is to go as low as you can towards the floor without turning your body forward. So you want to imagine there's a big wall in front of you and you cannot go into the wall. Sitting up tall, let's go. One, up. Two, up. Three, up. Four, up. Five, up. Six, up. Seven, up. Eight, up. Nine, up. Hold 10. Notice if you're going a little bit further than you did when we first started, and then take your left buttocks and reach it into the chair, because we want equal weightedness on right and left buttocks. Come all the way up. Same thing, other side. We're going to take it over to the left and come up 10 times. One, up. I almost fell out. Two, up. Three, up. Four, big reach, up. Five, up. Six, up. Seven, up. Eight, lengthen those fingers. Nine, up. 10, up. Reset in the chair, right and left. So we'll reach down towards that right side, come up. We'll reach over to the left side and come up. So as we reach, see if you can keep the equal weightedness from your right and left sits bone. Nice and tall, here we go. One, and two, and three, and big reach. Four, and five, and can you go a little further? Six, and seven, and eight, and nine, and last one each side, 10. And up, hands hands on thighs, cat cow purl. Inhale, exhale, tilt the pelvis under, round, and then lift up, open up heart to sky. Exhale, round. Inhale, lift up, open. Twice more. Exhale, round. Inhale, open. Last one. Exhale, round. And lift up. Spine is tall, chin and chest. Swallow a couple of times for me. Big, deep swallows. Lift chin up to the sky. Open and close the mouth. Close the mouth, bring chin to chest once again. Swallow a few times, nice big stretch. Helping with swallowing. Lift that chin up to the sky, open and close the mouth. Close the mouth, head lifts up. We will practice all of our hand exercises. So our first one is our flicks. So remember, you'll give me a level 8 on a scale of 1 to 10 on intensity. You're going to flick out, we'll hold for about a second, and then we'll bend the elbows, make a fist, and flick again. We will do 20 of these. High effort makes make the next one the same or even a little bit more intense than the other ones. Hands up, make a fist, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, hold 20. Separate those fingers. Take a look and notice, are they separated differently from right to left? Can you move another finger over so that they look the same on each hand? And then release, shake them out. Hands come forward. Your shoulders will be parallel, your arms will be parallel to your shoulders. And the movement is, fingers are going to point down, so notice you're bending at the wrist, and then your fingers are going to point up, and again you're bending at the wrist. So the arm does not move, it's all in the wrist. You're going to go down and up. So here we go. 1, up, high effort. 2, up. 3, up. 4, up, chest up. 5, up. 6, up. 7, up, 8, up, 9, up, 10, this is the good part, 11, up, 12, up, 13, up, 14, up, 15, up, 16, up, 17, up, 18, up, 19, up, 20, up, and shake them out. So that helps with mobility in the wrist. It also helps with the forearm stretching out as we're doing the wrist flicks up and down. Our next one, very similar. Arms are going to come out. This will be our starting position. Movement is, we open up. You're going to keep opening, and you're looking to see if you can get those thumbs turned out, almost like they're going to turn to the floor. Then you're going to rotate and you're going to turn under. Yeah, feels very uncomfortable. So if it feels good, you're not moving far enough. So we're going to open and then we're going to close. Okay, so 1, close. 2, close. Chest up. 3, close. 4, shoulders on top of your hips. 5, close. 6, close. Make it uncomfortable. 7, close. 8, close. 9, close. 10, we're halfway there. 11, close. 12, close. 13, close. 14, are you feeling it yet? 15, close. 16, close. 17, close. 18, you got it. 19, close. 20, close. Bring it down. Shoulders roll up, back, and down. Front of the chair, we'll do our rocking. So we'll take off from the upper body. We'll switch a little bit to the lower body. Right leg, pick the knee up, lean against the back of the chair, and bring it down. Remember, your option is to lift the foot up if you choose. We're going to lift back, and I want you to feel the weight change as your hips rock back and forward. Let's do 10 of these. One, and down. Two, and down. Three, and down. Four, and down. Five, and down. Six, and down. Seven, you got this. Eight, and down. Nine, and down. 10, and down. Reset in the chair. Other leg. Pick up, lean back, and bring that foot down. Maybe pick the foot up or leave it down. So either way, let's do 10 of these. One, and down. Two, and down. Three, and down. Four, and down. Five, down. Six, down. Seven, down. Eight, high effort. Nine, down. 10, down. Reset in the chair. Grab a drink of water. So think to yourself how your body's feeling with what we've done so far. We've loosened up through the neck. We've loosened up, hopefully, in the shoulders, the waist, and then even in the hands. And then, last part, in the legs, mostly in the hip area. So notice if you feel warmth. Notice if you feel movement, maybe flexibility. Or it might be something totally different. Just notice the changes. Maybe it's something as simple as, wow, I can actually feel myself sitting in the chair a little bit more heavy. Or I feel a little bit even in the hips. Or maybe I feel like I'm sitting up a little bit taller. Whatever it might be. We'll take our towel next. And with our towel, we'll bring it out front. Ideally, shoulder height. Remember, shoulder issues, you can bring it down a little bit. I want you to keep it taut. So don't let it buckle in. We want to hold it out. Almost like we're having tug of war with our arms. We're pulling the towel apart. We'll sit up nice and tall. Then take it to the right, a nice big twist, and then we'll come back to center. Again, we're going to take it to the right and bring it back to center 10 times. One, center. Two, center. Three, center. Count it out. Four, center. Five, center. Six, center. Seven, center. Eight, center. Nine, center. Hold 10. Shoulders are relaxed. Feel the twisting in the spine. Now, the breath should be smooth. So if you're really twisted and you're back out a little bit, but I want to make sure you have a twist going on here. shoulders are relaxed. Come through center and bring it down. Roll shoulders up, back, and down. Chest lifted, arms out. Same thing, other side. We're going to twist and come back to center. And again, twist and come back to center. 10 times. So one, center, count it out. Two, center. Three, center. Four, center. Five, center. Six, center. Seven, chest up, center. Eight, center. Turn your head with the arms. Nine, center. Hold 10. So you're reaching over to the left. You're looking at the left. You're seeing, maybe you're just looking a little bit above your towel. And notice the twist on this side. If you feel more of a twist, less of a twist, maybe you feel it more. Like for me right now, I really feel it in my shoulders from all that other stuff we did earlier. And I do feel it in my waist as well. Come back through center, bring it down, roll the shoulders up, back, and down. Beautiful. Shoulders release. Open up your towel and crumple it up. Open the feet wide. With our towel crumpled up in our right hand, we'll reach up to the sky, and you are going to throw with all your might down on the floor. Then you'll reach with your right hand, crumple up the towel, and pick it back up. So you're going to throw it down, reach down, pick it up, and bring it up. All with the right side. Okay, so let's go. One, and up. Two, and up. Three, and up. Four, reach to the ceiling. Five, and up. Six, really cock it up there. Seven, and up. Eight, and up. Nine, and up. Ten, and up. Keep that arm up. Bring the other arm up. Switch the towel into the other hand. Same thing. Everything's going to be with the left side. You're going to throw it down, reach forward, crumple it, and pick it up. Throw it down, reach forward, and pick it up. Let's go. One. Up. Two. Up. Three. Up. Four. High effort. Five. Up. Six. Up. Seven. Up. Eight. Up. Nine. Up. Ten. Up. Switch to the right hand. Now we're going to alternate between the two. Right hand will throw down, pick it up, switch to the left hand. Left hand, throw it down, pick up, switch to the right hand. Okay? Starting with the right hand, here we go. One, up, switch. Two, up, switch. Three, up, switch. Four, up, switch. Five, up, switch. Six, up, switch. Seven, up, switch. Eight, big reach. Up, switch. Nine, up, switch. 10, up, and bring the towel down. We'll do another option after we do the next exercise. So I'm going to give you a little bit of time. If you find that you felt a little bit dizzy, especially when we do this again, but a variation of it, just remember not to go so low. And if you do get dizzy in any of the exercises, you're going to stop. Don't keep doing it. I'd rather have you stop, wait a little bit, and then continue. Okay? Let's just put the towel down for right now. And we'll bring our feet in hip distance apart. Power up. Hands will be on the thighs. We're going to lift up, open up our heart to the sky, spread those fingers wide, and then hands will come back onto the thighs. So it's high effort. This is open, and then our close, you're very active as you hit the thighs. We're just going to do 10. So 10, power up. So let's go. Up, one. Up, two. Up, three. Up, four. Up, spread those fingers. Up, six. Up, seven. Up, open the chest. Up, nine. Up, and 10. Beautiful. Pick the towel up once again. One more exercise before we go back to the throwing part. We'll still crumple it up. We will alternate between putting it under one leg and the other. So we'll lift up the right leg, bring it up, then we'll lift up the left leg and bring it up. We're going to lift up that right leg, pass it under, and then pass it under the left leg. So notice as we do this, notice all the muscles that are working. It's not just that leg that you're picking up. It's the shoulders, the biceps, your abdominals. So hands up. We're going to start on that right side. Here we go. One. And two. And big reach. Three. And four. And you got it. Five. And six. Big reach. And big grab. Seven. And almost there. Eight. And looking good. Nine. And 10. And bring it in. Nice. Legs open. Going back to the other exercise. Same movement. Difference is we are going to work left, right brain. So while we start with our arm, right hand throws down, our left hand is going to pick it up. Our left hand throws down, our right hand is going to pick up. Right hand throws down, left hand picks up. Left hand throws down, right hand picks up. Okay? For this one, don't watch me because I might get the left and right, but you have the idea of which way you're supposed to go. Okay? So we're going to alternate. Okay? So right hand up, and here we go. Right hand down, left hand pick up. Left hand down, right hand picked up. Right hand down, left hand pick up. I want you to continue to do these knowing that you want the other hand to pick it up. Concentrate not only on the high impact, but the fact that you're switching from arm to arm. Reach high to the sky, throw it down. Notice if one arm throws it harder than the other. High effort, high reach. Reach up into that top cabinet, throw it down onto the floor, and throw it. And up, and throw it down. And up, and throw it down. and up and hold. Bring it all the way in. Bring the feet in. Towel is still crumpled up. Pass it behind your back. You'll need to be far enough away from the back of the chair that you can pass it behind you. We'll count up to 30 by threes. All right, so every time we go behind the back. So 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, and 30. Other way around. Might feel uncomfortable. We usually do our easiest way first. We'll count backwards from 30. So 30, 27, 24, 21, 18, 15, 12, 9, 6, 3, and 0. Nice. Fold your towel. Then you can put it on the back of your chair. Sit up nice and tall, hands on thighs. Inhale. Exhale, tilt the pelvis under and lift up and open up the heart. Exhale, tilt the pelvis under and open. Once more, exhale. Inhale up, come through center. Right leg will come out, foot flexed. Reach forward, we'll circle around in one direction. And then the other, and bring it in. Left leg, bring it out. Left hand reaches forward. We can circle around in one direction. And then the other, and bring it all the way. Hands alongside the body, inhale up, and exhale down. One more, inhale up, and exhale, hands in. So thank you so much for joining me today for Power Moves. Remember, exercise is medicine, and we'll see you next time. Bye.